मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम आल्सो गुड, आई एम आल्सो फाइन। सो हाउ वर योर हॉलीडेज? हां
नाइस
नाइस, मैम, एंड हैप्पी फॉरेस्ट्री डे।
Yes.
Happy Forestry Day.
Oh, Happy Forestry Day. Thank you. Same to you also.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, what is Forestry Day?
Good morning, ma'am.
World's Forestry Day. Now we have to see what it is. It is to conserve and save forests. Maybe Forestry Day is related to the forests.
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am,
yes,
ma'am,
we have a question.
Our textbook, page number 17.
Page number 17 of what?
Textbook, ma'am. Green Earth. In that, there are all festivals which are connected to Green Earth.
Yes.
Ma'am, which page number?
17.
17.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Now, children.
Ma'am, we have done the timeline chapter.
Yes, we have done the timeline chapter. All of you, your work is complete of SST.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am,
we have not done the third question.
Ma'am, I have completed my whole work.
Ma'am, my
one by one.
Ma'am, the World Forestry Day is on 21 March, not 21 May.
Ma'am.
Varshita.
Ma'am, my
one of the students is saying that World Forestry Day is on 21st of March, not today.
Sorry, ma'am.
No problem, beta. Yes, now say, Raina, what you are saying.
Ma'am, we have not done chapter 2, answer 2 and answer 3.
Ma'am, we have done.
We have done only answer 2, but not answer 3.
Okay, what I'll do is, children, don't worry. Listen. There should be no confusion and your work should not be incomplete. I'm going to share screen.
We have done till 3.
But there are students I can hear in the class who are saying that we have not done the work.
Ma'am, can we make a PDF of chapter 2 and send it on the group?
I will do one thing. I will send you question number 2 and question number 3 on the class group. Is that fine?
Then please send chapter.
Oh, right now I'm sharing screen with all of you. Just wait. Let me open.
Then please send.
Yes, beta, drink water.
Chapter 1, prolong question answer.
Chapter 1 also. Beta, we are on chapter 2. Now chapter 1 you will get on D group. Okay, I will send it on the D group. Don't worry. Now what I'm going to do. Now let me see where I have saved it. I'll just send it. Give me 1 minute.
We did all of them.
We have done all of them.
Yes, ma'am. I can.
Yes, ma'am. We have done all the three questions.
Okay, then let's do one thing. If we have done all the three questions, first of all, I will send this PDF. I'm sending the PDF of timelines chapter on 4th C D group. Are you all added in the D group of 4th C class?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll send it there.
No, ma'am.
Some of the students are not there.
All the students are not there.
Can I send it?
No, ma'am. I am saying some of the students have had nothing.
Ma'am, can I send a PDF?
Ma'am, I have added today only.
You got added. Beta, please get yourself added in the D group. Because there, all the subject teachers will send all the work that is done in the class. Okay? All of you tell your class teacher to get you added in that group. Is that fine?
Ma'am.
Okay, yes. Ma'am.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming properly.
Ma'am, today we will do reading.
My voice is breaking today. Now is it coming?
Ma'am, please send everyone long
question. Ma'am, your voice is clear.
Okay. Fine. I will send chapter one also. Just wait. Chapter one. What was the name of chapter one? Understanding history.
Yes, ma'am. Understanding history.
Okay. Where is that chapter one? Understanding history. Beta, now see, I have sent both the chapters on 4C D group. Now, I don't think any one of you should have any problem. Fine?
Ma'am, I got it.
All of you have got it? Now, today what we are going to do is, we are going to start the third chapter of SST book. What is the third chapter?
And the third chapter is Responsibility of Good Citizen.
Responsibilities of good citizens.
Because I am not added in D group.
So, beta, you get yourself added in the D group.
Ma'am, the third chapter.
Tell your class teacher. Tell your class teacher to get you added in the D group. Okay. I will send you the work again on D group. Don't worry.
This chapter starts on page.
Yes. Now, what we'll do, we will start the chapter in the same way like how we started the previous chapters by writing the difficult words. All of you do one thing. Write down today's date. Write down the heading, chapter 3. Then its name and difficult words. I will share a screen with you.
Ma'am, key points.
No, beta, not key points. First, we will do. What we'll do? We will do this thing. The difficult words. Yes. Difficult words. Written? Everyone has written?
No, ma'am. I am writing.
Ma'am? ma'am?
Yes, yes, beta.
Ma'am, please share screen.
Okay, here it is. See, chapter 3, responsibilities of good citizen, difficult words.
And there are 17 difficult words.
Yes, beta, 17 difficult words.
Ma'am, be writing in the copy.
What, beta? What are you saying?
Ma'am, we should be writing in copy.
Yes, beta, of course you have to write it in your copies. That is why I'm sharing the screen with you.
Ma'am, what is the second one?
The second one is commission. 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 Commission.
Ma'am, I think in this responsibility, in that there is no L.
Oh, there is no LI. Responsibilities. Yes.
I think
I'll make the correction, beta. I'll make the correction.
Responsibility. Yes. Ma'am. Ma'am. Responsibility. I think this is B-I-L-I-T.
Yes. Responsibilities. L-I-T-I-E-S.
Ma'am, after the chapter 3, responsibility of a good citizen, it is the name of chapter.
Yes, beta, it is the chapter's name. Where is your book, Jaskaran? Children, you want me to read out all the words? Okay, before you start writing, let me read out. All of you, leave your pencils. Leave your pencils and listen to me. Kanav Mittal and all other students who still have their pencils in their hands. Election. The first word is election. Then it's commission. Ballot. Government, leaders, belonging, neighbors, elderly, surroundings, citizens, electronic, maintain, braking, street lights, personal, particular, and polling. I hope you will have no problem now.
Ma'am, what is the 10th and 11th one?
10th is citizens and 11th is electronic. Okay, now
ma'am,
all of you. Yes.
All up.
Yes.
Ma'am, please read fourth one.
The fourth one is Government.
Ma'am, 10 and 11, I can't see.
No problem, beta. Let everybody write till here.
Ma'am, what is the 10th and 11th one?
Wait, let everybody write these 9 words, then I will tell.
Ma'am, what is the second one?
Commission. It's commission.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, please read, please read 6th one.
Belonging.
Ma'am, what is the 10th and 11th one?
Beta, see, now I'll make the screen small. Now see all the words.
Ma'am?
Yes.
It's not clear.
What?
Ma'am, screen is not clear.
Ma'am, what is the third one?
Ballot. Now it's clear.
Ma'am, yes. Scroll up. Ma'am, in government, is it C-A-M-M-E-N-T?
Ma'am, please scroll up the 11th number.
What, beta, what? Which
ma'am,
one?
Ma'am, in government, is it V-E-R-M-M-E-N-T or V-E-R-M-E-N-T?
V-E-R-N-M-E-N-T, government.
Ma'am, the...
Ma'am,
what is present or AIDS number?
Elderly.
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Is a citizen.
Ma'am, I want to see 11th number. Ma'am, please tell 10th and 11th. Excuse me. Ma'am, where is a 10 or 11? Ma'am, please scroll up.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am,
can we do 10th one? Ma'am, listen. Just tell me one thing. If one child says, ma'am, please scroll up, and the other child says, ma'am, please scroll down, then what am I supposed to do? Just tell me this.
And on WhatsApp group.
When I have scrolled up, at least be patient for 2 minutes. Have a little patience and let the other child write. Who told me to scroll down the screen?
Ma'am, I just took a photo of it. Now I can scroll up and scroll down.
That's a wise thing, no? That's a good thing. At least you're not disturbing the teacher. You're not disturbing the whole class. 1 minute the child will say, ma'am, please scroll up, and the next second Ma'am, please scroll down. What is the teacher supposed to do, beta?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is the 14th word?
What is the
14th word?
Beta, I can't understand. Please be a little loud.
Ma'am, what is 14th word? 14th.
14th word is street lights. Street lights. 10th word, citizens. 11th word, electronic.
Okay, ma'am. Now, what is 14 word?
Ma'am, please read 15.
Personal. 15th word is personal.
Ma'am, I have done.
Very nice. Very good.
Ma'am, please scroll down. 11th word. Ma'am, please read 16.
Particular. Particular.
Ma'am, please read 12th word.
Maintain. Maintain.
Ma'am, what is the 11th word?
Electronic.
Ma'am, please read 12th word. Ma'am, please read 17th.
17th word is polling.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, my work is done.
Ma'am, my word is already done.
Done?
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Okay, how many are still doing? Many of you are still doing, okay.
But I am at 13th one.
Ma'am, where is the 14th one?
Excuse me.
The 14th.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
The 14th word is street light.
Yes, beta, say.
Ma'am, what is the 14th?
Ma'am, what is the 14th?
What we write where?
Ma'am, can you send it on WhatsApp?
Ma'am, we are doing the difficult word.
Ma'am, what is the 13th word?
13th word is breaking.
Ma'am, I have done. Send it on group.
No, no, you don't have to send it anywhere.
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes, say.
Ma'am, I am asking, what we are doing the chapter number 3.
We are doing chapter number 3, difficult words. We have started the chapter today by doing difficult words.
Excuse me, ma'am, please scroll.
He came right now.
Ma'am, I have done. ma'am.
Yes.
Today we read the chapter.
Yes, ma'am. In the leftover time, we will start reading the chapter. Just wait. Let other children do. Yes. What?
I'm 17th is polling.
Yes, 17th is polling.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of polling? Polling.
Beta, that we will learn in the chapter. Okay, we'll do the chapter. When we'll start the chapter, I'll tell you all the terms that you have done in the difficult words. Like what a citizen, who a citizen is, or what is a ballot, what is this thing?
Ballot.
Election commission. I'm going to tell you everything.
I know ballot.
Yes, very good. If you know what a ballot is.
Ma'am.
Yes. You have done?
Ma'am, I'm sending WhatsApp.
No, you don't have to send it. Don't send it anywhere.
What is written in 14?
It's cross.
What is written in the 14th one? 14th is better street lights. 14th one is street lights.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, what is the first one?
Ma'am, then just currency.
The first one is election. Beta, election. Take a screenshot. Those who will not be able to do in this period can do later. Is that fine?
Ma'am, I did it with the help of...
Excuse me, ma'am, I have done.
Congratulations if you have done. There are students who are still doing it.
Ma'am, the second one is communication.
Second one? Commission. Second one is commission. COMMISSION. Done, beta? All of you have done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I have done, and ma'am, I have highlighted it also.
Very nice. Very good. I'm removing the screen now. Is that fine with all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
No,
yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay. Somebody
no, ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, two more minutes. Two more minutes. Ashray Agarwal, two more minutes. Try to finish it.
Ma'am, I have read my work.
Ma'am, Ma'am, after this we will do key points.
After this, we will do the reading of the chapter. Not key points, we are going to do the reading.
Ma'am, what's the 8-1?
8-1 is elderly. Elderly.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, except for Ashray, is there anybody else who is still writing?
No, ma'am.
All right. Ashray, you joined the class late, right? Is that right? You joined the class very late.
Ma'am, there is some network problem. That's why I have some problem.
No problem. Now, beta, you are still on the 8th word. And there are so many words. So you can do it from the class group. You can see the work from the class group and then do. Beta, the whole class will not wait for you, na? All right, now let's come to the chapter. What we are going to do, we are going to read the chapter now.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, who will read? Shobhit Gupta. Let's start with Shobhit Gupta today. Beta, read out the third chapter. Start reading from the beginning.
Understanding the responsibilities of good citizens. Understanding civics. Civics is a subject that teaches us about how the government of our country
Beta,
works.
How do we start reading? We read it by reading from the top. Let's learn about. Like that.
Yes.
Yes, all the points. Yes.
Civic, sense and citizens. Respecting neighborhood responsibilities of a good citizens. Elections and voting. Caring for public property. Key terms: civics, elections, voters, citizen, election, public, civic, commission, property, sense, polling booth. Polling booth, secret ballot.
Yes. Now, understanding. Yes, Kanav Mittal, start reading.
Understanding civics.
Ma'am, can I read?
Yes, read.
That teaches us how the government of country works. Every country is run by a government. Some countries are run by kings and queens, while some countries like ours are run by a body of leaders elected by us. We learn about citizens' rights and duties from civics. It is important for us to help our government and to make sure it works smoothly. An able government works in the interest of the country and its citizens.
Just give me 1 minute. I'll just send the link of the next class and then let me get back.
Then can I read, Sorya?
Ma'am, can I?
No, no, no. Let me explain this paragraph to you first. Let me send the link for the next class, and then I'll just start with the work. Okay, done. Now.
Can I read it again?
Yes. Now understanding civics. Now what is civics? All of you know what civics is.
Yes, ma'am. It's a subject.
Yes, it is a subject. We all have heard of history, civics, geography, right? We yes, all ma'am. Have heard of history, civics. Now, civics is totally a different subject which teaches us about what? Which teaches us about the government. The government of a country. How the government of a country works. How the government is elected. For what time period a government works. We all come to know, we all learn this in which subject? In the subject of civics. Yes. Now, in this paragraph, we see that some countries are run by kings and queens. Why?
Like America, like USA.
Like London.
Yes. But a country like ours, it is run by
it is who? Run by a government.
Government. Then very good.
What are we run by a government?
Government. And what is a government? Is government made up of one person?
Government is a government that had many people work in it.
Yes, there are many people. There are many people. It is what? It is a government. Body of government.
Like Prime Minister, Chief Minister, CM, and then other ministers also, and the President also.
There are different leaders. We have different. Why can I see? Are there two Atharv Guptas in this class? No. Okay. One is Atharv, one is Arav. All right.
Ma'am, can I tell the meaning of government?
Yes, tell.
A group of leaders that. Are elected by us and run our country are called government.
Yes. This government is elected by whom? It is elected by the people of the country. We choose our leaders. We form our government. Then.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, now the other class has already joined in. All right, children, so it's time to move to the next class. Although there is 1.5 minutes left. But now you all can go and join your next class. You must have got the link for the next class, 4C students.
Yes, ma'am, it's of science.
Bye, ma'am.
Yes, go and join it, Bitter.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, Bitter.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.